PDF or portable document format.
It is an open file format used for exchanging electronic documents.
Now, question is, why you need to convert your document into PDF? Suppose you have sent an invoice to your client for bill, but the amount has misplaced when he opened it in his PC. Then what will happen? Maybe he will not accept your bill, or maybe you will getting delayed to get payment from them. Or suppose you have make a proposal and you have sent it to your boss in normal Word format. If the word misplaced, then what will happen? Your boss will fire on you definitely. Or you have submitted your assignment in normal Word format, but it corrupted or your professor did not get anything from it for font change. Then what will happen?
You will get very poor grade.
For those reasons, you have must convert your normal document into PDF. Now I am going to show you how you can convert any document into PDF from your mobile using Adobe Acrobat. Okay guys, now I am going to show you how you can convert your normal document into PDF. Okay, for this you have to install Adobe Acrobat from Play Store. I have already done it. Now I am going to open it. Okay, here it is. Okay, now this is a invoice in Word format. If you send it electronically or through email or any messenger, it could be damaged or font could be changed. Okay, to avoiding this, we need to convert into a PDF. Okay, so see how I'm doing this. Okay, here I have to tap on plus icon, then have to click on create PDF. Okay, now I have to choose the file. Okay, here it is, documents. Okay, this is the invoice. Done, it is already converting. Okay, conversation is done. Now I'm opening it. It getting some time to open it. Okay, here it is, PDF has done, and now it is safe. You can set a password to protect your document. I don't need it. Okay, again click on plus icon, then tap, click on create PDF. Okay, this one. Okay, I'm going to open it. Okay, this is the file I have converted into PDF. Okay, now we can do anything, and font or images will not be misplaced or corrupt.